Philip, husband of Britain's Queen Elizabeth, who had been at her side throughout her 69-year reign, died at Windsor Castle on Friday, April 9, aged 99. The Duke of Edinburgh will be given a ceremonial royal funeral on Saturday, April 17, not a state funeral, as planned before the pandemic. Philip is lying at rest in the private chapel at Windsor Castle. He will be taken to St. George's Chapel in a specially modified Land Rover which he helped to design before his death.
That's all right.
You don't get it.
No.